Okay, so today's Sunday, and I thought I'd come around and mow Sean's lawn again. But particularly I want to edge because his edges are really hairy. And you guys know I like a nice tight edge. So we'll do that. And then, we're going to be putting some of this stuff down. Now normally, I would have put some Dynamic lifter down or something, but I don't want to go and buy it, and Sean's already got this shit, so we'll do that. Hopefully it won't kill it. So, let's get started, shall we? Okay, now that I've finished cutting Sean's grass, we can start the upper process of killing everything that doesn't need to be here. So I thought we'd do a better close up. Sorry about the wind, but so that's all filled out really good. And the speed hole where Nathan's car was slowly filling in. Got a good domination line happening. Driveway. It's a bit patchy here. Once you get up a bit, it's really thickened up on this bit. This aloe vera is saying, water, water. There you go, drink up. I'll look after you. There you are. Ow. Understand you didn't want anything to grow here, Katie, but did you really have to salt the earth so nothing would ever grow? Yeah. Thank you. correct. We have a beetle problem. Which is going to be from that bit just there. Let's take care of that. That's it for this week, guys. So don't forget to mash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because you're a stingy bastard and you haven't set up a YouTube account yet. And we'll see you in the lawn care week 5.